Alright, YouTube. So I got the shock mounts welded up to the front and the back axles. Need to wire brush them a little bit. Throw some paint on them. Get them put in. I'm going to go ahead and use my front axle. I'm going to pull the other one back out and rebuild it. And then reinstall it later on. But this gets the Zook drivable. And whatnot. For now, I just won't have a locker in it, and it's not trussed, but whatever. I'm not gonna use it for long anyways until I rebuild the other one, because I already got all the parts. I just figure might as well pull it out and switch them, and make things a little bit easier to fix the other one, and this one makes the Zook drivable. So till next time, believe in yourself, keep building shit.